Chaitanya was instructing Rupa Goswami.
Lord Chaitanya was instructing Rupa Goswami.
He revealed that Krishna never leaves Vrindavan at any time.
He revealed that Krishna never leaves Vrindavan at any time.
So, in one form or another, Lord Krishna is always in Vrindavan.
So, at one form or another, Lord Krishna is always in Vrindavan.
Simultaneously, he may do other pastimes at other dhams.
Simultaneously, he may do other pastimes at other dhams.
So, Rupa Goswami took the instructions of Lord Chaitanya.
So Rupa Goswami took these instructions of Lord Chaitanya. In his book called Lagu Bhagavata Amrita, he mentions this.
Lord Krishna has a special relationship with Vrindavan.
So Krishna has special relationship with Vrindavan.
And the original Krishna is always in Vrindavan.
And Vrajendranandan Krishna is always in Vrindavan.
Krishna, the god Sumatra and Durga, is Vasudev Krishna.
And Krishna, who always goes to Mathura and Dwaraka, is Vasudev Krishna.
They are all real.
But the original Krishna is in Vrindavan.